know about double negativity? Have you been unfollowed for misogynistic dickiness? Sitting home alone in a pool of your own stickiness, jerking off to your own tweets, iPhone on the shitter, while you insult everybody else for what they write on Twitter. My delivery is speedy. Can you make feel me, banana midriff? So appealing, head is in the clouds and my feet are on the ceiling. The foundation is much uglier than what it is concealing. My delivery is speedy. Can you make feel me, banana midriff? So appealing, head is in the clouds and my feet are on the ceiling. The foundation is much uglier than what it is concealing. So here's a little bit of Miami advice for when your hand is down your pants and there's a gun between your eyes and she cocks it the minute you cream your jeans. Just say, baby, do you wanna ride my sound machine? She'll say no, but she'll laugh and drop the gun, I think, and say, do you wanna hear the story behind my new ink? And she'll say, hey, little man, why can't you see there is no spark? Take off your socks, put on your shoes, and go get eaten by a shark. If I don't set aside time for writing songs, I go insane. The stuff that's left unsaid just turns to static in my brain. It's hard to get things done when my head is full of craziness. It's when I am the busiest that I seem the laziest. I'm sending off my monkeys on the backs of the pink elephants, so it doesn't matter. My lyrics are irrelevant. Tossing out my thoughts like handfuls of confetti. Add a little strummy strum and I feel better already. My delivery.